Okay, so we're live now, yeah? Hopefully. I had a bit of a problem there. Sorry, it didn't load up straight away. So, we're going live now. And I had a bit of a problem with one of the settings. And But you should be getting me normal in a minute. Probably about now. I think it's coming through normal now, is it? Not sure. Bit quiet. It's a bit quiet, isn't it? But I try and talk up and then... Okay, so sorry about that. We had a bit of a technical difficulty then, and we're going to carry on with the show now. So this is what we're going to be working on. It's my canvas, my alien canvas. Been doing just trying to get it without the light on it, like there. If I do it like that, then I can bring it over this way. If I sit back here, I can show it to you. So we're working on the canvas again. I'm doing the alien. I've done most of it. It's actually finished. Been many hours, but just doing like the hairline around it, and working on that, and going over it. It needs a couple of coats because it's going on to spray paint. So so I'm going to be working on that. So what I do is just crack on with it and carry on, and then talk to you as I'm doing it. So I was working on this bit. I'm going to carry on working on this top bit. So I need to turn it around that way. And have it here, so I move the camera down so you can see what I'm be working on there. So hopefully you can hear me okay. I know it's gone sort of quiet a little bit, hasn't it, but it's on full volume my end, so I don't know why it's like that. So maybe it's just let's see if I can change it. I'm not sure if you guys are getting properly, like I turn it up a little bit, so it's just on the edge of it there, so you can still see me. I'll be bending down anyway, so I'm working on this part here on this side, so I'm going to move back this a fraction, and then you can see what I'm doing. So yeah, I'm going to be working on that. So I've got my brush here, I'm using a very thin fine brush, and I use Indian ink, black Indian ink. So the Winsor & Newton one permanent, because there's two types, there's a permanent and a non-permanent. So I use a permanent one, obviously, because I'm going over spray paint. So, I didn't put this light on, so that's probably better, isn't it? So, a very thin brush I'm using to do these lines, and then, just rest it up on my leg like that, and that way a little bit, so I can be working on moving a bit, exactly like that. Yeah, so okay, yeah. Get comfortable, isn't it? Get comfortable. So yeah, I'll be doing this bit here. So it's a job for me to see it with all the lights I've got on it. I'm trying to job for me to see it. Too bright almost. So let me start on these lines. Not gonna be too strong. straight. I put that one straight and I thought, I've put that one really straight and I thought, oh, that one's a bit too straight, you know, for hair, you know. Sometimes we can't, I try to make it all uniform and it's not that way, is it? And so, yeah, that's that little bit done in there, so it's fine. I was looking at doing some more up here and maybe a little bit in the middle because, it's a bit, I'm not going to say what it was because you're new to it, this artwork, and that's all you'll think about when I tell you what I was thinking about it the other day and when I was looking at it on the easel. The volume is a little quiet, isn't it? Sorry about that. I'm not sure why it's so quiet. If I've got it on full whack. So, I don't know. You can sort of hear me, I think. Hopefully you can turn up your volume, your end, and then you'll be okay, you know? Yeah. I'm going to also be going around the edges, so did I just smudge it? Oh, damn, I just, the bit I painted, I must have smudged it, because, damn, never mind, it's hopefully not all over my hand. That's why I wear the gloves, so I don't, because the thing with the ink is, it's nice, but it's like, it's got the shine to it, you know what I mean? No, it's okay anyway, because I'm going to be using varnish, but I'm sort of like nice, and it's got the shine to it, I think, you know, it's got like a little bit of a gloss to it, you know. But yeah, if I'm put my hands all on it and touch it with my hands, the oils on your hand will make it go duller, it'll be a duller sort of like, won't have the shine on it so much, you know. Yeah, so I went out and had some roast beef and Yorkshire puddings and that, and I didn't have to cook it myself, so that was quite nice. The food was lovely, it was really lovely, but the place I went is a little bit cliquey, you know, all locals. And yeah, so that was quite an experience, but I don't let it bother me, things like that, you know. It's like water off a duck's back, you know. But it's, yeah, I sort of like feel like you should say something, but you, obviously, you can, but like, you might get yourself in a bit of trouble, and you just can't be bothered with it, you know. I just like, can't be bothered with it. I just want to have my food, couple of pints and leave, you know what I mean? Yeah, but, yeah. there's definitely, I'll be definitely going up there next week though, on the wind up, you know, so you'll see me next week if you're seeing this video. Yeah, so, what we're doing here is just going over the lines I've already done, because they're sort of like, they fade, it's sort of like, it's like almost like the paint sucks in the ink, you know, so when you first put it on, almost, it looks fine, but leave it till it dries, and it separates almost, you know, because the spray paint's got a sort of like lacquer in it, and yeah, you have to do a couple of coats with the ink, basically, to make it look whole, and the density of the ink, like dark, you know. So you get a good line. Oh, I'm doing I'm pressing stuff with the the canvas on the keyboard. Yeah, I have to watch that, the canvas on the keyboard, and it's definitely in my stream. That's what happened to me earlier. I was done a stream for literally about an hour, and this morning this was, and painting away and thinking I was doing a stream, and the whole time you get a preview page, and you have a preview before you go live, and I didn't realise, and I'm sure I pressed the go live button, and I'd done about an hour of me painting and talking away and painting and talking away, and yeah, I looked at the screen and realised that it was on the preview still, and I'd done a whole hour of the show, the whole hour of the talking and painting and thinking I was doing a live stream, and I wasn't. I was talking to myself and just on the preview page, you know. So that was a piss. That dogged me off a bit. So, but never mind. I didn't say anything that was going to rock the world or change, you know, change anything. It was just me muttering on, you know, so nothing was missed. I didn't say nothing amazing, I don't think. Never mind. One of those things, you know, like, live and learn. Obviously, not going to repeat the act again, hopefully. And I always remember now to check that I've pressed the go live button before I get my head down to some serious painting. So his eyes are looking a hell of a lot better now, as I've done a second coat on him. You can't really tell from the camera view. I've been trying to think how I can get a good image of this onto the computer, because it's kind of too big to fit in my scanner. I could take just to get the lighting right, like now, and take a HD photo of it, a 4K photo of it. I guess I could do that and hope that comes out okay. That's the only way I can think about doing it, you know. But, I definitely need, I want a high, good copy of it, you know, for a JPEG or something like that, so I can post it and show people what we've done the last few months, you know, and on and off, you know, when I've got some spare time. I fancy doing some art, you know. It's been fun doing this one. I didn't know it was going to come out to start with, but I had the idea in my head that I wanted to do, you know, it's almost African-y sort of mask, isn't it, alien style, and I had it, the idea, so I was just hoping it would come out like the image I had of it in my head, you know. So, I'm quite happy with it so far. Just finish up these lines and make them all proper, and it will be done. So, really, not long to go. So, I'm going out tomorrow and get myself another canvas. I'm not sure what size. I'm really, racking my brains on what I want to do next, you know. So, I need some inspiration from somewhere to, to make me think, oh yeah, that's what I do, you know. I want that, alive feeling. I know, God, I want to draw that, I want to paint that, you know, but, I really don't know at the moment what I'm going to paint next, but I definitely need to carry on painting while I've got the urge on to do it, because I know at some point it will break, and I won't fancy doing any painting. I really won't fancy it, and I'll go off it, you know, and I'll have a month or so where I don't even touch a paintbrush, you know, and don't even do any, you know, so while I've got the desire to paint and create, I need to get another canvas straight away and continue with my I can't think of the word. My rain of painting, that's what I'm going to say. My torrent of creativity. Isn't it? So I've definitely spent, I should have been writing down the hours I've been spending doing this piece of artwork. I'm not the fastest of painters, but the hours I spent on it is quite amazing, but I need to obviously get it framed once I finished it. I definitely, I like to get nice frames, you know. I've got an excellent framer in the town I'm from, and I'm going to see him, take my artwork to him. He's done framed loads of my pieces of artwork, and I pretty much know what frame I want for it. and you just grab that, and yours does me a good deal, but they are quite pricey, the frames, but they're well worth it. They're quality, real quality made, you know, definitely handcrafted, you know what I mean, and like, definitely nice frames, it does nice frames. It's worth it, you know, if you spent that much time, this much time on that piece of art and you're painting it, I don't want to, like, bosh together my own frame or something like that, you know, and, especially when I've never done framing before. So I'll be definitely going to see my friend and getting a nice frame for it and putting it on the wall. Making sure I'm keeping to that side of the artwork and just touching up the pieces I can see on that side. I'm not going to start cross-threading, if you know what I mean. I'm not going to start going on this side and start doing bits here and bits there, because I won't know where I am and what I've done. And also I'll be putting my hands across it and definitely smudging and all sorts, you know, and keeping to the right side of the alien's head, and just making sure I keep on that side. And yeah, like I said, don't cross thread, if you know what I mean. There's a couple of lines on here that are a little bit wonky, so I'm just straightening them up and going over them again, because I need another coat. Yeah, it's funny how the ink sort of like gets soaked up in part in places, you know. It's very strange, you know. Yeah, and then other parts of the line are okay, you know. It's kind of weird. It's just really, I'm not sure why it does that. I've never found that out. I've also made some music a few years ago, and since I'd done it, I just wanted to do some more, you know, so, but I haven't until now, and I've got my producing sort of software, the Ableton, live out, and downloaded it again, because I'd lost my copy of it, or changed computers or something, you know, obviously it happened, so I didn't have it, so, but luckily, because I already had a copy of the Ableton software, I went to my account online, and I was able to download another copy of it. So then trying to put my hand to a few beats again, you know, and so I've been doing that the last couple of days, and it's pretty cool, you know, what you can do, things you can do with the software, and the effects, and changing the frequencies, and putting a compressor on it, and all sorts, you know, and, but I'm back to learning that, you know, because I totally forgot how I put together the tracks before, and but it doesn't take long, like studying it, and it's getting there, you know, I'm starting to learn it again. I haven't actually got anything substantial put together, but, just learning how to put the beats onto a track again, and all that, you know, and change the noise, the sounds, and all that, you know. So yeah, it's quite good fun if you've ever tried it. It's pretty cool, you know. Obviously you need it's better, I think, if you've got your computer set up to an amp and some speakers and stuff like that, you know what I mean, because you definitely want it. I don't know everybody, but I need to play it quite loud when I'm listening back to the beats and stuff like that, you know. It's definitely has to be a certain loudness for me to be able to even think about like manipulating it or changing it or putting other beats with beats and vocals and all that, you know what I mean. But you only get loud. But my neighbours aren't probably too happy about it, but you know, in daytime, you know, I won't do it, I was doing it at night, but I was doing it very quietly at night. I won't do it loud at night, and I keep to the rules, obviously, but I just need to, something I really need to do, you know what I mean, and so maybe when I finish this canvas, I might not do a bit of artwork for a while, just concentrate on the music, but I don't know, we'll see what happens. I think I will do another canvas. I have one on the go anyway. I've got to have one on the go because I need the breaks. I need to break it up, you know, like do a little bit of artwork, do a little bit of music, do a little bit of artwork, do a little bit of music, you know, and work it like that. I don't think I could do either one of them like all the time, every day, all the time, continuously, you know. It needs to be a mixture, like I said, a little bit of the canvas, an hour or so, you know, at a time, and then I'll, you know, and then break a little bit, maybe watch a bit of telly, and then don't do it with music, you know, or just go straight onto the music, you know, and then, you know, so that's what I like to do. Keeps me entertained and out of trouble. But maybe I'll do a video of me doing the apple tree on the beach and everything, you know. But I don't, it's kind of, I don't think, well, this is kind of boring, I guess. But, you know, what's your boredom, you know? What is boredom? Boredom's a state of mind, my mum used to say. This is quite true. Can't be bored. How can you be bored? Like, there's so much to do, so many things you can experience, and how can you be bored, you know? That's what she used to tell me. I never used to be bored. I never get bored, really. There's always something. I do find things to do. I've always got things to do, and yeah, people to see or something going on, you know? Some bit of artwork I'm doing, or do a doodling my notebook, you know. And all, you know, there's plenty of stuff you can do, isn't there? Mind's too full of craziness to be bored, you know. Oh, that's my washing machine. I put some laundry on it, so we should do it. As we do, we all have to do that, I'm afraid. So there's nothing bizarre about it, it's just my washing machine finishing. I'm no different to you. I still have to do my laundry and things like that. Yes, I'm definitely happier with the lines of the cheek area, around here. So definitely coming out a lot bolder and a lot more density to the black, you know. So it might not look like I'm doing much, but there's a lot of lines to do. You'll see the difference, like, when I finished. Maybe not, I don't know if you will or not, maybe not, you might not because of the, you know, it's just hard to see it on the canvas, you know. I don't know how I could make that any different, you know. I don't know what the best time to do the live shows are. You know what the best time to do live shows, because I'm not sure. Sometimes I have a few viewers and sometimes I have one or none, you know. I don't know, it's what the statistics are, isn't it, and the analytics. So I have to have a look on that analytics and see when I get the most views, you know. It could just be random though, you know what I mean? On a certain day you might get more and on another day you'll get a lot less, you know. But, I think it's quite boring to people, isn't it? Because what it is just me chatting, you can't really see what I'm doing. You know? So I don't know if that's quite boring for people. And, you know, I can understand how people find it boring. You know? But like I just said, boredom is a state of mind. You know? If you've got nothing better to do, you just fancy just zoning out for one of my videos, you know. And just quite good for that, you know. Just listen to me waffle on about rubbish and have the video playing and just glance over it and see how we progress every now and again, you know. And just if you do that, you know. I could use a message like that, like an aid. That sort of an aid. Yes, I'm building up. Thank you, Sam. It was a bit strange, that bit. It was a couple of lumps and bumps in it, and just straightens it out. Keeps up messing it up. Oh, I've been doing it for 39 minutes. I might stop in a minute and yeah, I've done one earlier, and they've done that whole hour, what we didn't even get taken. Yeah, I felt like doing it, but now, I feel like just 40 minutes again, I feel like, I don't feel like doing it anymore, I feel like stopping, maybe, zoning out myself to something, you know what I mean? Bit tired, just stay up there. I haven't slept much the last couple of nights. I've been up and on the computer and doing a little bit of art, doing a couple of shows here and there. You know, and talking to my friends online and stuff like that, you know. Messing around with the music software and doing that, you know. I'm doing it, but now I feel like just 40 minutes again. I don't feel like doing it anymore. I feel like stopping. Maybe zoning out myself to something, you know what I mean? Bit tired, just stay up there. I haven't slept much the last couple of nights.
Probably a good time, just a good time to
stop, actually. Because on the computer and battery doing a little bit of art, and now it's kind of shows here and there.
You might start using
friends online, stuff like that, you know. Messing around with the music software.
And doing that, you know. Doing it, but now, after like just 40 minutes again, zoning out myself to something, you know what I mean? Bit tired, just stay up there. I haven't slept much the last couple of nights.
It's probably a good time, just a good aim, stop actually. Because
on the computer,
that's doing a bit hard, and now it's kind of shady here and there.
You
might start
talking to my friends online, stuff like that, you know. Messing around with the music software. And doing that, you know, doing it, but now, after like just 40 minutes again, zoning out myself to something, you know what I mean? Bit tired, just stay up there. I haven't slept much the last couple of nights.
It's probably a good time, just a good aim, stop actually.